We should be able to get into the industrial complex from here.
What's a sit rep for that area?
Don't know, sir. Enemy RIs are occupying the area, and we aren't getting any actionable intel.
Then we'll just figure it out when we get there.
Get out of the way! Get out of the way!
Those red bastards are never
clear!
not what I was after, but it'll do.
The situation up ahead is hot, sir. We're gonna need to stay frosty.
What do you mean, hot?
The enemy have turned the plasma complex into a lake of fire. Could blow us all to Kingdom Come.
Yeah, any way to avoid said Kingdom Come scenario?
Praying?
Thank God I'm an atheist. Let's go!
This way's impassable.
You're going to have to cut through the damn complex.
You mean, try not to fry myself.
Got any better ideas?
No, you're right. I'll take this. Ah. Chandelier.
Cute, Sam. That thing's gonna stab you. R.I. A test tube. NATO calls them crystal vipers. Black for reckless.
Who the hell invited the chandelier?
That thing's an assassin R.I., a test version. NATO calls them crystal vipers. Its light-refracting armor serves both as camouflage and
as a shield against penetrative and polarized attacks. Optical weapons are useless on it.
This is starting to sound like a bad video game.
Oh,
bad, Sam. There's a large hole in the outer containment wall of the colony.
A hole? Sam, you two got a way out of this one.
Our briefing said there were shelters below this area.
Affirmative. You should be able to close an internal barrier down there.
Okay, move out, Bravo!
You're in a zero-gravity zone. Take caution.
Roger.
I don't have time for this!
Damn cockroaches, aren't they? This is gonna be fun.
in. Should be okay.
This will come in handy.